I've already showed you the eucalyptus gum moth on my channel, but this species is a prettier version of the eucalyptus gum moth, in my opinion at least. You're looking at the Helena gum moth, the Ophodiptera Helena. And this one only occurs in Australia from the top of my mind, but correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe Australia only, which makes them very hard to get because the native fauna of Australia is protected. And I believe I'm actually the first breeder in Europe that has this species in captivity. So for other breeders out there, this thing may be very hard to get if you don't know the proper people in Australia. And there are a few small differences between the Helena gum moth and the eucalyptus gum moth, or should I say the emperor gum moth, I don't know. First of all, the hindwings have a different color. They are more oranges and have more warm colors. Secondly, the specimen overall is a little bit more brownish and orangish, though the eucalyptus gum moth is also quite variable, so that may overlap. Also, they miss the white triangle on the forewings, if you know what I mean. And they're generally a little bit smaller than the eucalyptus gum moth, though many times prettier in my opinion. The eye spots look a little bit more badass, though they are very similar to the eye spots of the eucalyptus gum moth. You can see the pattern on the hindwings and the colors are a little bit different, just to make them just a little bit more prettier. And it would be pretty cool if I had a pairing. Though there's no guarantee that I will have a pairing because I don't have many cocoons, only very few of them. And raising them would be hard because I don't have a good eucalyptus tree to breed them on. Yet I'm gonna try regardless of that. So thanks for watching, all of you. It's pretty spectacular and a very nice addition to my YouTube channel, because this is not a moth many people had the opportunity to show. Until next time.